What's up with it's your boy No Tats back with another video. If you're new to the channel, welcome. If you already been here, what's up with the No Tats crew? Hey, today we got another country music request today. Today we got another country music song. Today we got the boy Chris Stapleton with Tennessee Whiskey. Now y'all suggested this, so I'm gonna go and do it, man, because you know, That last one I did, Brett Young, you know, I kind of liked it. You know, y'all put me up on a good one. You know what I mean? Y'all kind of liked it. So now we're going to jump into this Chris Stapleton, Tennessee Whiskey, and see what he's talking about, okay? Hey, if you new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe. When you comment, you know what I'm saying? You could comment and say what's up, you know what I mean? Say, speak to me, you know what I mean? Hey, in a lot of my videos, hey, if y'all want to follow me on social media, I had a couple people request in the comment section. Y'all want to follow me on social media, man? I got an Instagram. I think it's No_Tats. That's me on Instagram. So if y'all want to follow me, man, come on over and follow me. Y'all want to holler at me? We can chat it up, man. I ain't gonna ignore y'all messages, man. I'm gonna try to get to y'all. So on Instagram is No_Tats. Let me make sure that's what it is. Instagram. It's No_Tats, No_TATTS. For my special people out there that don't know how to spell tats, I got your back. You know what I'm saying? Come holler at me on Instagram. I'll be over there. I don't get time to be checking these messages. Hold on. My bad, yo. People send me messages. Edit this out. Anyway, yeah, No_Tats. Okay, let's get into this, man. Let's see what Chris Stapleton talking about. You know what I'm saying? Hey, hold on. I'm a city slicker. Oh, let me be clear. I'm a city slicker, but don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? I grew up riding horses and all that. You know, and you know I got a little country boy in me. Just I don't, you know, not a, you know, I don't have a country music in me. You know, I grew up on the blues and. You know, I listen to the blues, rap, all that stuff. But, you know, my musical choice is rap. And we're going to see what this boy talking about. Hey, hold on, brother. Before it even start, hold on. Hey, is the most of his music like this? Because that's straight blues right there. Oh, boy, hold on.
Used to spend my nights out in barroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known.
Hey, hold on, man. Hey. What rock have I been living under in all these years? Oh my God, this dude, y'all hear how he hit that note and the way it just, oh man, this is blues, man. Y'all, hey, hold on. Ooh, hold on. He said, I used to spend my nights in the ballroom. Liquor was the only love.
Used to spend my nights out in the ballroom. Liquor was the only love I'd known. But you rescued me from reaching for the bottom. You're as sweet as strawberry wine.
Hey, is he talking to his woman? Did she save him? Oh my God, he says you as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Hey, he's spitting that stuff to her. Hold on, man. I got to change my battery right in the middle. Oh, no. Oh, no. Sorry about that. Had to change that video. Change that battery out, man. We're going to get right back into this. Hold on.
You're a sweet strawberry wine. You're as warm as a glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong on your love all the time.
Hey, man, you talking to her. Oh my gosh. This guy is fire. Boy, y'all done put me up on one right here. Ooh. Listen to his voice. Man, this dude is singing, man.
On your love all the time. Found the bottom of the bottle's always dry.
The bottom of the bottle is always dry. Oh my God, he said he looked for love in all the...
It's always dry. But when you pulled out your heart, I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. And you're a smooth Tennessee whiskey.
Nope, we gonna rewind that. That man hit that high note on her. Oh my God, what? I don't know where I've been at all these years. Man, I missed out on this.
To get me high. And you're a smooth Tennessee whiskey.
Before it even started, this is my favorite part of blues songs. You know what I'm saying? When they start breaking down, start playing them guitars and the musical instruments, drums start breaking down. Oh my God, this is the favorite. This is the best. Y'all know what I'm saying. I love blues. Oh my God. Ain't no Tats crew. Which one of y'all gonna send me a bottle of that Tennessee whiskey? I need to taste how smooth this Tennessee whiskey is. And I need some of that strawberry wine. Who gonna look out for me? Cause I need some of that. For sure, I need some of that. Man, I'm going to, man, hey, listen, hold on. This boy Chris Stapleton just got added to my playlist. Hey, I might have to play this for my woman. I might have to play this for my woman. Man, this dude here is... I'm going to a Chris Stapleton concert for sure. Tennessee whiskey. Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey, Tennessee whiskey. Man, Chris Stapleton spit that shit, man. Ooh, boy, that man was hitting them notes. Hey, man. Hey, man. Shout out to y'all, man. Y'all put me up on one right here, man. Hey, for real. Y'all really looked out for me on this one. You know what I'm saying? This took me back. You know what I mean? I grew up on blues. My grandpa from Arkansas. My uncles and stuff. My uncles from Kansas City. This is what we used to listen to when I get in the car with them. Blues. You know what I'm saying? It took me back. Nostalgic. Appreciate y'all, No Task Crew. Hey, I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.